Farmers may not be able to use the Dicamba herbicide during the 2024 growing season. A federal court blocked the use of three Dicamba products, Xtendi Max, Ingenia, and Tavium. Dicamba is a proven crop weed killer, but it can drift from one field to another field and cause damage to some crops. In Northeast Arkansas, it is used on soybean and cotton crops, among others.